What's good, YouTube? You know who the fuck it is, man. You know what the fuck going on. It's your boy Yoffit back with another motherfucking reaction video. This video, bro, I'm finna be reacting to the J. Cole Middle Child official music video. Bro, I know this video came out like 3 days ago or some shit. I'm late to it and shit, but yeah, I haven't seen it, so it's gonna be my first time seeing this shit. This was the first reaction video I did to the audio on my channel. If you haven't seen that shit, go check it out. But yeah, bro, I'm ready for this shit. Song already goes in. See the music video. So before we get into that, my nigga, drop a like, hit that motherfucking subscribe button, turn post notifications on. Now, with that being said, my nigga, fuck all that talking. Let's get it. Y'all boys ready? Let's get it.
You got too much.
Niggas been counting me out. I'm counting my bullets. I'm loading my clips. I'm writing down names. I'm making a list. I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying. The fake ones is lit. The game is off balance. I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty. My sneakers is dirty. But that's how I like it. You all on my dick. I'm all in my...
Bro, I can't get over that line. My sneakers is dirty, my Bentley is dirty, but that's how I like it, y'all on my dick. Bro, I fuck with it. That shit's just hard, bro.
My shit is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it. You all on my dick, I'm all in my bag. It's hard as it get. I do not store powder. I might take a sip. I might hit the blunt, but I'm liable to trip. I ain't popping no pill, but you do as you wish. I roll with some fiends. I love them to death. I
got like a few meals, but
not all of them rich. What good is the bread if my niggas is broke? What good is first class if my niggas can't sit? That's my next mission. That's why I can't quit. Just
damn,
like LeBron, get my niggas more chips. Just put the rollie right back on my wrist. This watch came from Drizzy. He gave me a gift. Back when the rap game was praying like this, to act like two legends cannot coexist. But I never beef with a nigga for nothing. If I smoke a rapper, it's gonna be legit. It won't be for clout, it won't be for fame. It won't be cause my shit ain't selling the same. It won't be to sell you my latest little sneakers. It won't be cause some nigga slid in my lane. Everything grows, it's destined to change. I love you little niggas, I'm glad that you came. I hope that you scrape every dollar you came. I hope you know money won't erase the pain. To the OGs, I'm thanking you now. I was watching you when you was caving the ground.
My nigga, look at that Bentley, bro. I guarantee you this nigga made that shit muddy as fuck just to get people pressed, bro. Look, bro, mud all over that hoe. Damn, my nigga. That's a Bentley Bentayga or some shit. But, damn. Salute J. Cole. Bro, this music video money won't erase dope the pain. Shit,
to the OGs, I'm thanking you
I'm
now.
Missing
I was
the
watching
point.
You when you was paving the ground. I copied your cadence, I mirrored your style. I studied the greats, I'm the greatest right now. Fuck if you feel me, you ain't got a choice. I ain't do no promo, still made all that noise. This shit gonna be different. I set my intentions, I promise to slap all that hate out your voice. Niggas been counting me out, I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips,
fuck,
I'm writing their names, I'm making a list, I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit.
Bro, the game is up down, so back on my shit. My nigga, what's with the heads on the fucking chimney, my nigga? You got the moose or whatever they are. And then you got three heads on the chimney. What the fuck's wrong with that, bro? I don't know. That shit's weird.
The Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it. You all on my dick. I just poured
this
something
shot's tight
in my
as fuck,
cup.
Bro.
I've been wanting something
that
I can
shit
feel.
Weird. Your favorite rapper.
I am never letting
this
go.
Could be you.
Money
ask for a
make you
bro. He's saying he bodying all these niggas, bro, and then putting them up on his chimney as a decoration, bro. Your favorite rapper. This could be you if you diss me and ask for a feature. And this is what's gonna happen. You're gonna get bodied by me. That makes a lot more sense, bro. This nigga J. Cole is a genius, bro. That shit was tight as fuck.
Put it on their neck, I got him stuck.
Yeah.
I'ma give him something they can feel. If it ain't about to swat, don't give a fuck.
Yeah.
Pistol in your hand, I'm dead in the middle of two generations. I'm little bro and big bro, all
I saw this just at the lap with them
21 Savage.
I'm about to go on
me, jiggle for lunch. Had a long talk with
that's
the young nigga
Carter.
Reminded me
bro.
Of young niggas from Phil. Straight out the project, no faking, just honest. I wish that he had more guidance for real. Too many niggas in cycle of jail.
Bro, she just shopping. getting some juice and shit, and then J. Cole just casually walking, riding in a cart. She ain't gonna say nothing, bro. That's cap.
Spending their birthdays inside of a cell. We coming from a long bloodline of trauma. We raised by our mamas, Lord, we gotta heal. We hurting our sisters, the babies as well. We killing our brothers, they poison the well. Distorted self-image, we settled to fail. I'ma make sure that the real gon' prevail, nigga. I just poured something in my cup.
I've been with that dream that I can feel. Bro, J. Cole wearing designer now too?
I'ma give them something they can feel. If it ain't about to sweat, don't give a fuck. Pistol in your hand don't make you real.
Hold up, hold up. Run that shit back, nigga.
Pistol in your hand don't make you real.
Okay, I don't know if I'm getting right with this, bro. But he could be saying that it's just like how white people be taking black culture, you know what I mean? And not giving its props. It could be just that. That's what he's meaning. I don't know. Y'all tell me down below in the comments. But that's what I'm getting at from here. Because she just peeped the baby ears and then just went to the grocery store or market or whatever. And just went to go buy some baby hairs, bro. That shit funny as fuck. She's skinny as shit too, my nigga. She ain't got no curves. Looking like number one. That shit was hard, bro. Bro, that music video was different, my nigga. It was fucking different. Like, the black transition in between each. He was still, like, rapping. It's probably with a green screen that they did it and shit, but that shit was dope as shit, bro. The black transitions and shit. And then the three heads on the fucking chimney, bro. I don't know what that scene with the morgue, man. Or, I don't know if it's a morgue. You know what I mean? Like, where all the people were dead and had blankets on themselves and shit. I don't know what that fucking meant, but yeah, if y'all know what that meant, let me know down below in the comments. But yeah, this music video was dope, bro. It was definitely worth the wait. But yeah, if y'all enjoyed the video, my nigga, hit that thumbs up, comment down below, hit that motherfucking subscribe button, nigga, post notifications on. With that being said, I'm gonna see y'all niggas later. I'm out.
Oh bro, now a young nigga flexed up. In a foreign switching lanes, you can't catch up. You a 10, but you switch up cause I'm next up. I got link and some 40 in my red car. Bitches changed and act like I ain't know this.